Have you ever thought of what you would do if the world was in your hands? The fate of man rested only with you. They all wondered at your glory. Would you spend your time with a harlot and whore, the beggar, thief, the meek, and the poor, to testify to the light of the truth, while no crime had you committed? Would you let them drive spikes through your hands and feet? Of thorns meant to make him bleed? Would you turn away the devil while you praise his name and pray for all of those who inflicted all of his pain? Try me,
try me,
oh my Lord, try me, try me,
try me,
yes, my. If a miracle would spare my life while on trial for preaching truth, a guiltless man who is sentenced to die, convicted of brazen acts of kindness, would I touch my lips to the suffering cup as the crowd shouts, crucify, continue selfless sacrifice? Or would I crush my vain accusers? Would I let them drive spikes through my hands and feet, wear the crown of thorns meant to make him bleed? Would I turn away and pray for all of those who inflicted all of his pain? Try me,
try me,
oh my Lord, try me, try me,
try me,
yes, my Lord, try me. Though the wonders of your power could have set you free, you accepted crucifixion, being nailed to a tree. You cried out to your Father in your grief and pain, feeling so forsaken, though it would not be in vain. Would you let them drive spikes through your hands and feet, wear the crown of thorns meant to make him bleed? Would you turn away the devil while you praise his name and pray for all of those who inflicted all of his pain? Try me,
try me,
oh my Lord, try me, try me,
try me,
yes, my Lord, try me, try me,
try me.
Me.